students, today start a new chapter, chapter number 2, class 9, polynomial. The polynomial is very, very important chapter. Polynomial is also related to the algebraic part of mathematics. Means now, polynomial is a branch of mathematics but related to algebraic part. So first of all, what is the polynomial? What is the polynomial? Polynomial means poly plus nomial. Poly plus nomial means a many term of algebraic expression. Poly means many term of algebraic expression. Many term of algebraic expression is also defined. Algebraic expression. So polynomials is many term of algebraic expression is also defined the polynomials. So first of all, what is the algebraic expression? Algebraic expression means constant into variable part is also defined the polynomials. For example, polynomials denoted by px, polynomial is denoted by px is equal to 2x plus 3, where x is variable. Variable means non fixed value. Variable is also defined the not fixed value. And 2 and 3, 2 is coefficient of x is equal to 2, or 2 is constant. 3 is also constant. So algebraic expression is also denoted by px is equal to 2x plus 3, constant into variable. So next, suppose next px is equal to 4x square plus 5x plus 6. This is the algebraic expression. Which type of algebraic expression? Quadratic polynomial. Polynomial is also denoted by px, where x is variable, degree of x is equal to 2, maximum degree of x is equal to 2, and 4, 5, 6 is constant. Constant 4, 5, 6. Again, straight explain. What is the polynomial? Polynomial is main term of algebraic expression. Algebraic expression is also defined. Constant into variable. Constant into variable for polynomial denoted by px is equal to 2x plus 3. 2x plus 3, where x is the variable. Variable is also is not fixed value. Or constant is also fixed variable. Constant is fixed value. Note that. Next, various type of algebraic expression. So many type of defined algebraic expression. The first is monomial. Monomial. What is the monomial? Monomial means an algebraic expression is defined only one term. An algebraic expression is defined only one term is called monomial. An algebraic expression is defined only one term is called monomial. Algebraic expression denoted by px, for example, 2x minus 3y, 1 upon 5, 4x, x by, so many terms. So also define only one term. 2x minus 3y 1 upon 5 4x in x by 2. The only one term is defined as the expression is also known as monomial. Number 2. Binomial. Binomial means an algebraic expression. An algebraic expression is defined only two terms. When the two terms of the polynomial, when the two terms of the algebraic expression is also known as binomial. For example, Ax is equal to Ax plus b. Ax plus b, the first term and second term, the combination, the addition of two terms is also defined the binomial term. 2x minus 3, 4 plus y. 6 minus 1 by 2. So many times this type of term is also defined as binomial term. Maximum 2 term hona hi chahiye. Ax plus b, 2x minus 3, 4 plus 5. All the term is defined the maximum number of 2 term is also known as binomial. Number 3. Trinomial. Trinomial means an algebraic expression. And then the algebraic expression is defined only three terms. An algebraic expression is defined only three terms. For example, px is equal to ax square plus bx plus c. There are three terms, 1, 2, 3. Ax square plus bx plus c. Next, 4x square minus 5x plus 6. Next, 1 upon 2 plus 3y minus 5y square. So many terms is also defined the trinomials. Trinomials, maximum number of terms is 3. Okay, written. Next, factor and coefficient of the polynomial. The factor and coefficient of the polynomial is defined. Any factor of a term. Any factor of the term. Any factor of the term is called coefficient. Which type of term is algebraic expression? Algebraic expression is the same term का जो factor होता है, वो क्या कहलाता है? Coefficient कहलाता है. For example, px is equal to 2x minus 3. तो 2 is a factor of x. 2 is factor of x. So coefficient of x is equal to 2. And minus 3 is constant. Next example,